spoke with a worker here. He says that that employee is doing well, but as you see behind us here, this restaurant tonight, it is closed as this restaurant deals with this. The restaurant tells me it is following all public health guidelines tonight. The concern is for people who have eaten here between April 21st and May 12th. Health officials say that if you've been to Roy Moore's Fish Shack in that time frame, you should contact your doctor to receive treatment for possible exposure to hepatitis A. Now, hepatitis A can be transmitted in uncooked foods like salads, fruit, condiments, and drinks with ice. Early symptoms include fever, fatigue, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Hepatitis A, highly contagious. It's a liver infection and very rare because it is preventable by vaccine. But again, if you've eaten at this restaurant between April 21st and May 12th, public health officials say you should be contacting your doctor.